keep the books at the county courthouse and answer phones of every kind from coast to coast. Help keep the astronauts in space with complicated formulas and give you echoes of my voice in song. I wash your dishes, iron your shirts, and give you children, and never mind a bit except when you forget that I am flesh of your flesh and bone of your bone, and that Adam called me woman, for I am the rib and not a foot bone to be stepped on, not a leg bone to be walked on, not a hip bone to be sat on, not a backbone to be leaned on, not a shoulder bone to be cried on, not a head bone to be relied on, but a rib bone to be side by side, hand in hand, not lesser than, not greater than, but just what heaven planned. Yes, you see, I am the rib. Many fields have I bought, and with my own hands have I planted vineyards. With the fruits of my labors, I have reached out to the poor. Before the light of day, I have risen to feed my household. And my husband is known in the gates when he sits among the elders of the land. My price is far above rubies, but for love, trust, and respect, will I gladly share my gifts, and willingly will I work for good, but not for evil, as long as he remembers that I am the rib. And not a foot bone to be stepped on, not a leg bone to be walked on, not a hip bone to be sat on, not a backbone to be leaned on, not a shoulder bone to be cried on, not a head bone to be relied on, but a real bone to be side by side, hand in hand, not lesser than, not greater than, but just what heaven planned. For I am the rib.